Okay then, so let's get going, shall we? That did not go well. Where you leave, Kitty? Say hi to people. Say hi. Say hi. Bye, Kitty. Yay. Isn't going as good as I like it to. Trying to farm stuff here. Yay, hoods. I need 5,000, I think. There it went like I wanted it to. Do one more round, then use one of those. Hey, Protege, how's it going? I'm just gonna use a rune for the last one. Yep, I just started.
Hello again. Welcome to Patches Emporium.
There is it. Yes, this. I know that thing can, be helpful. Hey, Survivor.
Cheers for that.
Just notice something here. There. I moved the camera to a less invasive place, and it turns out it's where I had chat, too. Drop its head. Yeah, I know those things are nice, so I'm gonna start saving up for them when I can. I didn't see what that was. Wrong buttons there. Sworn you weren't here before. Behold, dog. Little jerk. Okay. Let's just nope out of that situation. What's in here then? Let's not fight a dragon. Windblade. Where'd you come from, dog?
I have arrived. Have we got good?
I don't know. I'm still learning. Hidden beast bones. Golden rune. I saw a dragon and I ran from it. Bad dog. Bad. Which one did I start as? The one that uses, these things. I forgot what it was called. I'm drawing a blank. Rat! Dirty rat. Ooh. There's a guy. His torch still hit me. Well, let's see what's down here then. Getting like a dodge roll in this. No trap ahead. Open anyway. Hooray! What the heck? I hate that I have to push a button to make those screens go away. I knew that was a trap, I just sprung it anyways. That seems fair. Yeah, the item pickup pop-ups. up. Yeah, I'm just starting. Not destroyable. A lot of those things do a lot of damage. Looked fake. I see, so I was going the wrong way. Well, this area seems inviting. Thank you. things have ranged. Also has a whirly gig attack. Yeah, I know. That guy go. I saw that and wanted to get that. That's all that did. Maybe attacking that thing was a bad idea. Didn't do much. Thing seems easy enough to just do that. Thank you. Whatever you are, you're not you're easy to cheese. Those do, but I have them now. You guys can just stay there. I won't leave you. I won't bother you. You guys don't seem like fun. Incremental bud. That was a lot of bullshit from this guy. Probably say with undue certainty, touching this water off my horse is a bad thing. Oh, it's you.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace.
Okay.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Hey, my first achievement. Tarnished Gather, guided by Grace. Combat is prohibited on the premise due to a part of a non-aggression.
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers? May the Golden Order shine through you.
What do you have to say?
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain.
Okay.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm...
You're a fancy-looking guy.
Just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment, and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Not for Lanya. Got it.
Face. No matter. It's all the same.
Blacksmith buddy.
Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
You can... Okay.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
Open that door. Yeah.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
No thanks.
I understand. Your disdain is only natural. But should you change your mind, come pay me another visit.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard.
Lock shut, okay? Twin Maiden. Now that one's going to be nice to get once I get it. How do people die in here? How did I break the chair? Let's go back to where I was. Butt too big?
Hmm.
Oh yeah, there's that big dragon I just ran away from. Haha, gotcha. Giant enemy crab. Oops. How are you hitting me? There you go. God damn dragonfly. Do a torrent. Other side will work better. Other side's definitely gonna work better. Lumbering egg. Fire good or fire bad? Sliver of meat. sees me. Oh, come on! I died a ways away. Make a beeline for that. Unstuck, please. Yeah, not this time, jerks. I'm surprised I haven't found the sight of Grace around here. What the heck? Where did Bear come from? Was not ready for Big Bear. Knock it off. They're used to a different game where the jump off button is the push in the left stick. My sword there. You're not the normal dragonflies, are you? What's here? Starlight shards. Oh, you ain't friendly.